We are having a lot of fun here at KMIR. It's Christmas Eve, and it's also Adopt-A-Pet Tuesday. As usual, we're trying to find loving homes for shelter animals. Joining us right now is Christina Castillo from Riverside County Animal Services. Good morning. How are you?
I'm great.
Tell me who we have today.
We have little Noel. He's about 4 to 5 pounds. He's a little dachshund chihuahua mix, and he's already neutered. He's got a great personality, gets along with other dogs, and he's very mellow.
I know, he's the sweetest thing. I take him home, but as we've already established, I have so many. He's 6 years old, right?
Yes.
Now, tell me his backstory. He was formerly in a home, right?
Yes. He was adopted out with another little companion pet, and unfortunately, a couple of weeks later, they found out that one of their family members was allergic to animals. So him and his little companion came back. And now we're just looking for another loving little home for this little guy.
Now, you were saying around the holidays, for some reason, people tend to give back their animals?
Yeah, we do have a lot of animals at the shelter right now, and during the season, it tough times roll around, and unfortunately, we do get a lot of owner turn-ins.
Right, and there's no way to avoid this, but there is hope that these ones that are returned can get adopted out again. Because I've been told that ones that have already been adopted out and returned, they have less chance of making it out of the shelter, right?
Well, they're already neutered and spayed, so that's a good, if anybody interested looking for a little companion pet, they can just take him that day. Like Noel here, he's already neutered and chipped, so he's ready to go.
And he's the perfect size that anybody who's looking for a pocket pet would want. I mean, look, he is just adorable. Look at him right there.
Yeah.
I mean, if he's easy because of the size.
Yes, he's, he rode with me all the way over here, and he just sat in my lap. He's easy to carry around and have. You can stick him in a little purse.
I can't get over, I'm sorry, I'm stuck watching the screen and all these shots of him and just what an adorable dog. And Christina, it's rare when you walk in and you say, I'm attached to this dog or I really like this dog.
Yeah.
And you said that about Noel.
Yeah, he just strikes me with that personality. He's very mellow, he's sweet, and I mean, he's so loving.
So we really want to get Noel adopted this Christmas. I mean, it's Christmas Eve. You don't recommend getting them as gifts for somebody, right?
No, it has to be the person. They have to know what they want. Because if you get a gift for somebody that's a pet, you don't know if that's what they like, if they connected or bonded with that animal.
But if you and your family make the decision that you want little Noel, please do contact Riverside County Animal Services. Here is the number and the information, 1000 Palms. So contact them. Go pick up. How late is the shelter open today? Noon?
Until noon.
So you have till noon to get little Noel here, and then you could take him right home and he could be part of your Christmas. Thank you so much for being here. We appreciate it, and I would love to see Noel get adopted as well. We're on a streak, too. We've had every animal adopted for the last 5 weeks.
Right.
So please help us keep the streak going. Adopt little Noel here.